The following contest is a handicap match. Introducing first, from New York, weighing in at 302 pounds, Van Marshall.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new? The Prince has arrived.
A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
And their opponent, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
This is a man who is already one of the greatest NXT superstars in history, but truly cemented his legacy by returning and dominating as NXT.
Well, now he's set to dominate any roster that Finn Balor targets.
You know, I don't know if it's just me, or does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxton, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
The Demon is here!
And the Demon, Finn Balor!
Finn Balor has unlocked the crypts of the underworld in his mind and unleashed the Demon.
In a quest for psychological warfare, Finn Balor just brought out the heavy artillery. You know it's a special occasion when the Demon arrives.
The Demon, the representation of when Finn Balor explores the deepest, darkest part of his personality and exposes it for the world to see. Finn Balor only brings out the demon when it's time for a big fight.
That is a sight to behold.
Intimidating.
Exciting. Extraordinary.
Going to be tough for this superstar to overcome the numbers tonight as they face two competitors.
Well, it won't be easy, but nothing makes a statement like overcoming the odds and winning in a handicap match situation.
And he was able to turn that around on Balor.
Ooh, double axe handle.
Stomping down.
Balor shows the wherewithal.
What grace.
Dangerous from this high point.
First up, Tana.
Diving knee drop.
Oh my gosh. Ooh.
Fire, what's the mindset of the side that is outnumbered?
You have to find a way to even the odds. Target an opponent's arm or leg. Take them out of the match.
At least there'll be one less opponent you have to worry about.
He fends off the attack.
Presence felt.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Balor having trouble shifting the tides.
Finn's getting exposed.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Oh man, Finn Balor is busted up.
Showing it's not a time for lying down, it's a time for fighting back. Caught with a punch. Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
Down with a sling blade.
Basement drop kick. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Evading offense. Big kick.
Balor's on that just right.
He skirts around it.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery.
Some of his win now.
Great win of the counter. Superman punch.
Four.
Ooh. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Five. Six.
Yanks right off the apron.
Oh, no.
He slides back into the ring.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
Yeah. got to be agonizing for the arm.
Seeing right now.
No one can.
And off the tag is Finn Balor.
Caught with a clothesline.
Oh. And
see hope for Balor.
He gives up. It's over. And Finn Balor
has been eliminated.
What a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, he is really a brick wall here.
Refocusing to reverse that. Oh, impressive counter. Tough position to be caught in here.
Ooh, goes tumbling to the outside.
Taking flight. You gotta be kidding me.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that. Shoves him onto the announce table. Looking to end this in spectacular fashion. Paying it back with their own count.
Two.
Oh, there's a response against Finn. He's hooked up.
Three.
Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
To the knee.
Two.
Big boat.
Three.
Fighting back with a counter.
Four.
A slight blade. Followed up with a
basement drop kick.
Slingshot into it. Oh, straight to the floor.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Yeah. He's returning fire.
Two.
What grace. Float over into the.
Float over. Nice. DDT.
Three.
You knew what was coming there.
Carried like a rag doll here.
Ooh. Two.
Get off. Wow. Hits him with the counter.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Up the counter.
Four.
Grabbing the arm.
One step ahead there. Quick exchange of counters there. He puts him on the table. We know this will not end well.
How do you survive?
Surrounding the announce area is a monument to the aggression between these competitors.
I don't think this is about winning anymore. It's about annihilating your opponent.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Six.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
It back just in time.
That was really close.
Finn able to get out of the way.
Lost with ease. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Ooh-wee.
That's going to sting. Seated position, this takes tremendous power. Balor retaliates.
There's the sling blade. Basement drop kick. There's the sling blade.
Basement drop kick.
Five.
Oh, man. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Ready for that. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Superstar standing.
There has to be a great sense of accomplishment after coming out on top in a match like this.
Accomplishment, relief, a little bit of column A and column B, Sax.